Reggie Williams of the Golden State Warriors tells me that when he was a kid, he looked up to other NBA players, and you won't believe who he said.
When you were a kid, who's the one player you looked up to and said, you know what, I want to be like that one day?
It's two players, actually. Jalen Rose and Penny Hardaway. Basically my two all-time favorite NBA players. So I can remember just being at home in front of the house thinking I'm Jalen Rose playing for the Pacers. Doing turnaround jump shots.
You're the first player in the history of the NBA that ever said Jalen Rose. Does he know that?
I don't know.
I'm gonna send him a copy of this.
But definitely, he. Well, my dad is from Detroit, Michigan, and so I kind of grew up kind of a Michigan fan, and you know, watching the Fab Five and stuff. And I don't know, just
everybody says Weber. No, even Jawan Howard gets more love than
Jalen. Jalen Rose is he's the one that kind of like, man, I really like his game. He was a left-hander like me, and that's why I kind of went with him, the lefty similarity.
Speaking of great players, what can you tell me about this young gentleman right there?
Steph? Steph, man, he's a great ball player. Still young, you know, and he does a great job playing point guard.
Lethal shooter.
Definitely a lethal shooter. You can't give him even a second because he has such a quick release and, you know, very crafty also around the basket. And you know, they did a great job of setting this play, the team, our teammates up. So,
Reggie, in your opinion, who's the best player in the NBA right now?
I like to say LeBron James because he has the overall game. Not only does he score, but he rebounds and he gets his teammates involved. He flirts with a triple double almost every night. And I like, you know, I like people that fill out the stat sheet because not just one thing they do well, they do a lot of different things. But
if you had to guard him, what do you think he's gonna score on you?
I don't know.
You would put the lockdown?
I don't know what he'll score. I mean, you know, I'll play defense and I'm sure he'll do what he can do, what he does on offense, and you know, it's just one of those things you'd have to see.
Where did you grow up originally?
I grew up in Virginia.
Really?
Prince George County, Virginia.
How many NBA players made it out of there?
No, I'm the only one.
How's that feel to carry the whole city, the whole
my county?
County.
It was the 30,000 people. It's pretty good. I mean, it's not a big town. It's kind of small. But I mean, you know, to be the only NBA player from there is great for me. You know, I get a lot of messages and stuff back home, and they say they're proud of me, and I represent the county well.
I got two.
But you got to take a time out sometimes and say, hey, I'm in the court with Kobe. I'm in the court with Blake Griffin. I'm in the court with LeBron. How does that feel, though? I mean, because you've been playing basketball all your life.
Last year was kind of like that when I was here, but this year, I'm not thinking like that. I mean, I got great players on my team also, from David Lee to Monte Ellis to Stephen Curry, Durrell, you know, Rodney, all those guys. So it's just, you know, when I'm on the floor, I just got to play. And, you know, it's not thinking about who I'm on the court with.
So being on the Golden State Warriors, being a teammate of David Lee, being a teammate of Steph, what's the best part? Like, what's, like, a unique moment away from basketball that was just cool? Like,
those guys, just, one time we went out to eat as a team. Kevin Hart, the comedian, was with us, just all together, just having a good time. That was pretty fun.
So, there you have it, Reggie Williams, NBA star, saying that when he was a kid, he looked up to Penny Hardaway and Jalen Rose. Who do you guys look up to? Let me know. From the Staples Center, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.